7 home remedies for a dry nose in summer. Hey everyone, Rob here from Remarkable Remedies and welcome back to the channel. And in today's video, I'm going to show you 7 home remedies for a dry nose in the summertime. So if you're ready, let's go. When inside the nose is dry, it can be uncomfortable and sometimes painful, but a person can usually treat this at home. Some home remedies for a dry nose include steam inhalation, using a humidifier, and using nasal sprays or rinses. Here are the most 7 effective home remedies for a dry nose you can try to get some relief. Number 1, coconut oil. Coconut oil can help moisturize the skin and fill the gaps between the dry cells. Applying it to the nostrils can help prevent dryness and reduce pain. Make sure not to overdo this remedy. For this remedy, you will need some virgin coconut oil. What you want to do then is put a drop or two of coconut oil in each nostril. Feel free to repeat up to twice a day or until your symptoms subside. Number 2, saline spray. Saline or salt water is a simple home remedy for a dry nose, especially in the summer months. This home remedy can be easily done from your home. The salt water acts as a humidifier and keeps the nasal lining hydrated. It helps in clearing out mucus and irritants in the nasal passage. Caution: do not use table salt as it may contain other additives that can irritate the nasal mucosa further. For this method, you will need 1 teaspoon pure salt or sea salt, 1/2 cup of water, and a spray bottle. Then, what you want to do is mix the salt with the water and pour this into the spray bottle. Then simply bend your head towards the floor and spritz a little salt water a few times into your nasal cavities. You can also take some saline water in the palm of your hands and you can inhale it so that it reaches as far as possible into the sinus cavities. Then you want to blow out after 10 seconds. Most drugstores sell saline nasal sprays over the counter if you don't feel like making your own. You can do this 3 to 4 times a day. Number 3, steam bowl. The easiest way to get rid of a dry nose is to inhale steams at regular intervals. This soothing remedy softens the dried mucus in the nasal passages. This is what you will need for this home remedy: a big towel, a large bowl, and hot water. What you want to do then is boil a few cups of water and then pour the hot water into the large bowl. Next, place the bowl under your head and cover the towel over your head and bowl at the same time. Breathe into the bowl for about 5 to 10 minutes while taking short 5-minute breaks in between. Make sure you blow your nose gently after doing this. Number 4, vitamin E oil. Vitamin E oil helps increase the hydration of the skin and has antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties. A study shows that vitamin E oil could help in the treatment of pollen-induced allergic rhinitis. Hence, it may hydrate the nasal mucosa, relieve dryness, and accelerate the healing process of the nasal passages. For this, you will need vitamin E capsules. You can buy them at most health and pharmacy stores. Once you get some vitamin E capsules, what you want to do is pierce one of the capsules. Then tilt your head upwards and put in about 2 to 3 drops of oil into your nostrils. You can do this 2 times a day. Number 5, olive oil. Olive oil, like coconut oil, hydrates the skin inside the nasal passages, thus alleviating the dryness. It will also help relieve irritation and the swelling. For this home remedy, you will need virgin olive oil and a dropper. Using the dropper, put a few drops of olive oil into your nostrils. You can repeat this up to 2 times a day or until you feel some relief. Number 6, sesame oil. The vitamin E content of sesame oil is higher than most of the other oils. It is also a great moisturizer for dry skin. In one study, sesame oil was proven to work better than the saline irrigation method to to relieve nasal dryness. For this remedy, you will need organic sesame oil and a dropper. What you want to do then is tilt your head backward and put a drop or two of sesame oil in each nostril. You also want to inhale deeply so that the oil can reach in the internal nasal passages. You can do this method 2 times a day. Number 7, humidifier. Dryness in the environment can worsen a dry nose and trigger congestion. Maintaining humidity in the room where you spend most of your day is necessary, especially if you live in a dry climate. Humidifiers or vaporizers are used to add moisture to the air and can ease symptoms such as irritation in the nose and dryness. But make sure you place the humidifier in the center of the room. One remedy that you might have noticed I did not mention is petroleum jelly. You will see a lot of people often tend to use petroleum jelly to get relief from a dry nose. However, this remedy is not recommended by doctors. The internal application of petroleum jelly has been linked to a type of pneumonia. So just be aware of this, as you might want to stay clear of this home remedy and do your due diligence and do a little bit of research on your own about it. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed today's video on 7 home remedies for a dry nose in the summertime. And if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your family and friends, as this helps me out a lot and helps me keep the lights on here at Remarkable Remedies. And as always, please don't forget to subscribe and tick that bell notification so you can be notified when I upload a video. I am uploading videos weekly. Thank you again for watching. I'm Rob from Remarkable Remedies. Have a great day or night. Take care and God bless.